Fall, reporting your hunting harvest might be as easy as hopping online. This year, Vermont hunters will be able to report turkeys and some deer through the Vermont Fish and Wildlife website. Turkeys can always be reported through the website and in person too, but deer can only be reported online during the archery and muzzleloader seasons. You must report deer in person during the youth and novice weekend and the regular season in November. You are required to report your harvest within 48 hours.